Hi there, I'm here with Owen, Anderson and Charlie, who are all freshmen in Hollis Hall, and they're here to talk a bit about their project, OAC Mazes. Owen, tell us what this project does and what inspired you guys.
So our project randomly generates mazes for users to solve, and I'll demonstrate here as these guys talk about it.
Yeah, so using Python, we use a recursive backtracking algorithm to create the maze itself. Each time a user visits one of the difficulties, it automatically generates it. We then display it onto HTML using Jinja templating, which then uses JavaScript to control the movement of the user divs, and then also control the tracking of the moves and the timer.
Yeah, so the project is done mostly with Flask, and then we also used the SQL Alchemy library in order to use two databases where we store users, and then also a leaderboard, which you can see here. And I think that's the most fun part, is that we've got a leaderboard, so we can kind of track how people are doing. This guy here solved it in 6.6 seconds, so I think we've played it enough, you could say. But yeah, we did a mix of Flask, Python, SQL, HTML, and JavaScript.
Guys, this is a fantastic project. I have to ask, how much did the duck help with this project, and how much of it was you just like trying to figure it out?
That's it. We used a decent amount. We got stuck a few times, but we spent a decent amount with our own work. Yeah.
Fantastic.
I would say probably the biggest help was probably the algorithm. The algorithm to generate the mazes themselves is relatively complicated. So that was probably where we got the most help in terms of we used like a mathematical algorithm from the internet, and converting that into a function is probably like one of the most complicated things. The rest of the project I felt like was a pretty natural extension from what we did in class, so I don't think the rest of it was too hard. I think it was just the generation.
And also for like the JavaScript portion, especially because we had to use jQuery to simplify the movement of the divs, the duck was really helpful in terms of me finally like the syntax and like getting it to where it would actually like work with what we were using.
Guys, this is an incredible project. It was a lot of fun. Owen, I hope you can beat that 6 seconds one day. But thank you so much for your time, guys. And this is CS50.
Thank you.